confirms earlier reports received from American Observatory. Now nearer home comes a special bulletin from Trenton, New Jersey. It is reported that at 8:50 p.m. a huge flaming object, believed to be a meteorite, fell on a farm in the neighborhood of Gloversville, New Jersey, 22 miles from Trenton. A flash in the sky was visible within a radius of several hundred miles. The noise of the impact was heard as far north as Elizabeth. We have dispatched a special mobile unit to the scene. It will have our commentator, Carl Phillips, give you a word picture of the scene as soon as he can reach there for Clinton. In the meantime, we take you to the Hotel Martinet in Brooklyn, where Bobby Millett and his orchestra are offering a program of dance music.
Running and gunning, they shooting, I'm ducking and jumping, stumbling, something is pumping and bumping inside of my chest. My heart is beating, it's beating, it's beating up and stomping. My feet rushing, blood is gushing and losing contusions, confusions. I'm losing my consciousness. Back from blacking out, tackling.